Well, this is great. Rain, rain, rain. Not even the ducks would come out in weather like this. But me, I'm an idiot.
Welcome to Crombie Park, Recruiter versus Maud in the GA Engineering Cup. It's raining, it's cold. If my camera makes it to the end of this match, you'll get this video. We've got Cooter in the red tops, Maud in the white tops. Cooter are favourites and they're at home. We'll see how the match goes. Also, apologies for all the rain on the screen. I'm doing my best, and I have no idea what the audience is going to sound like. One nil to Maud. Missed the goal, trying to clean rain off the lens. This isn't going to go well. And almost immediately, it's 1-1. And the fans go wild. Maybe a bit harsh for the keeper in this weather. Maybe.
I like it.
He's near that, mate. Cooter has got this game now. Oh, one behind. It's only going to go one way from here. God, I've just lost it.
We're not 4-2. It's
a 4-2. Yeah. You're going
to unbeat. Come on!
Hey! Come on! What am I saying? Half time!
Help it, change!
So there we have it, full time it was 6-3 to Cooter, so they go through to the next round of the cup. That was actually my first time to Crombie Park, even though it was a local ground. Because of the bad weather, I didn't want to venture too far away in case games started to get called off. Thanks for watching, please share this, that'll give me more motivation to get out and make videos in any weather like today. I hope to have a midweek matchup on Wednesday, so I'll see you then.